What about kind of cute, kind of hot, kind of sexy, hysterically funny, but not funny looking guy who you could fuck? Did you not understand?